Everybody, welcome to my channel and welcome to the Christmas collaboration on the Fluid Art Express. Okay, so I did this painting a couple of weeks ago because I knew that I was going to embellish it, and it turned out really pretty. I like the way it came out. So we're just gonna jump right in and get to embellishing this a little bit. First, I have to make a wintry scene, so I'm going to turn these into trees. Let's see, I don't have any other white right here, so maybe I'll use this. Oh my goodness, what a mess. Well, oh geez. So this is probably going to take me a little bit, you guys, so I'm going to probably speed this up and let you guys watch. Okay, here's the first part done. We've got some trees, some snowy trees. I was trying to let you see it closer. I'm not going to go into too much detail because I only have a couple of minutes for this video. But it is sparkly, sparkly. See all the sparkles? Okay, next part coming up. Okay, everybody, so for the second part, I have these little fairies. They're just little cardboard cutouts. I could have painted them, I guess, myself, but some of them I have painted, some of them I do not. So I'm going to go ahead and paint this one so we can use it. All right, so here we go. We got some Payne's Gray. I'm just going to use a little bit of that for the stump, just to get it nice and dark and chilly looking. All right.
Think we lost all, but who will take the fall? Who will win it all? You know the cost, still you go through walls, keep on acting small. Even if you got something left to lose, even if there is something left for you to prove, I got bad taste of hanging around you. Keep it cool, bending all the rules, bending all the rules. It gets colder, but I hate being cool. I can't be cool to you. Even if you got something left to lose, even if there is something left for you to prove, I got bad taste of hanging around you.
Okay, here we go with the close-up. This is my Christmas scene with the fairies. The snow came out pretty good. They're pretty sparkly. I ended up, I don't know if you can see it or not, but I put some silver in the trees. Yeah. I hope you like it. It was really fun to do. I finally got to use my fairies and my butterflies. Put some more snow. And that's it. Merry Christmas, everyone. Happy holidays. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks. Thanks. Bye-bye.